I'm in Palacio de Cristal Gardens. I came here, I think it was on the first day I arrived in Porto, and I just went to the outside and I thought that was it. I didn't think there was anything more, so I'm after finding out that there is loads more to see. So sit back, relax, take a load off, and let me show you around the gardens. Thank you. These gardens are incredible. You could literally spend a whole day here. It's so beautiful. Everywhere you look is just amazing, and you just go around a little corner and it brings you into a new beautiful realm of the forest, or you know, you see something amazing. It's just so beautiful and a must do if you ever come to Porto. That's it, guys. What a beautiful, beautiful gardens. Really enjoyed that. I'll be back there again. Anyway, until the next time, take care. Talk to you all soon.